Thanksgiving Day history. Thanksgiving is a day to spend some time with the people we care about, and to think about what it is that has made us the way we are today. It is a time of year to be thankful for everything we have. There's something about the warm, coziness of being home with family for the holidays that lifts everyone's spirit. Thanksgiving is a day filled with the sound of a crackling fire and the smell of a turkey roasting in the oven. But how did it all come about? Thanksgiving Day of today is the celebration of the Pilgrim's Meal with the Native Americans on the fourth Thursday of November. It commemorates how newcomers were first welcomed by celebrating the harvest with their Native American neighbors. Originally, it was traditionally celebrated on the last Thursday of November in the early 1800s, but left up to the individual states to decide when each would celebrate. Sarah Josepha Hale is a writer known for campaigning for an official day for 40 years through letters to political leaders to get this holiday recognized. Finally, in 1863, President Lincoln issued a proclamation that all states will celebrate Thanksgiving on the same day. This act was an effort to unite the North and the South, but due to the rebellion of the North's authority, the holiday was not consistently celebrated on the same day until after Reconstruction. A joint resolution was signed by Congress and President Franklin D. Roosevelt in 1941 to change the holiday to the fourth Thursday of November rather than the last, believing the earlier economic boost to be beneficial to the United States economy. Thanksgiving Day in the United States is a holiday on the fourth Thursday of November. It is a day for families and friends to get together for a special meal. On this day, people express gratitude and thankfulness to God for His blessings and pay their thanks to dear ones for their immense love and support in their life. The American tradition is highlighted by the Thanksgiving meal. Turkey is the most common main dish of a Thanksgiving dinner. Ham is often served alongside turkey in many non-traditional households. Delicious, classic recipes are always in style for a Thanksgiving feast. America's favorite classic side dishes for Thanksgiving are mashed sweet or white potatoes and gravy, stuffing, corn muffins, cranberry sauce, and either green bean, corn or Brussels sprouts casserole. Desserts include pumpkin, apple or pecan pie,